Hi guys, I'm back for another video, and today I'm showing my boy Logan. Hi.
Hey gang.
And we're watching horror stories right now. What is this? Where's the remote control? Hold on.
Why is he talking so much?
I don't know. Right now we're just chilling. I'm tired.
That's when you run. When you hear footsteps, you're gone.
And they weren't answering me though. I decided this was stupid. I turned and started walking back towards the road. Those footsteps started to turn quiet and slow.
I wouldn't be there.
Some of their nails digging into my neck, effectively choking me. I heard a familiar voice screaming, "Grab him, grab him." I managed to break free from this sort of chokehold and sprinted towards the road. I know they followed me until the tree line, by the way. I was faster than them. I could run for miles. That's what I did. I ran straight home and told my parents. They considered calling the cops. I thought it would be better to get pictures of the nail marks on my neck and report it to the school the next day. That's what we did. With the help of the text that I got from Bruno, I was able to get the two students expelled. My parents made me block both their numbers. I didn't exactly argue with them. Parents wanted me to confirm that these kids didn't know where we lived. I told them simply, not as far as I know. So anyway, one night about a week later, I woke up to my room feeling really cold. I heard the sound of wind blowing into my room, and I looked at the window to see it was slid completely open. I wondered if my mom came into the room. That would make absolutely no sense. It was like 50 degrees out that day. I walked over to it and looked out below. A few feet below my bedroom window, there's a part of the exterior of my house that comes out there, leaving a sort of ledge underneath my window that my father always told me to jump onto in case of a fire. I shut my window and walked over to my parents' bedroom. I gently knocked and opened the door. My mom groggily asked what. I had to ask her if she opened my window. She sat up saying, "No, why?" I told her no louder, more concerned voice now that my window was opened all the day by somebody. She started shaking my dad to wake him up and no check my room that day. But when he woke up, he told me to grow up and go back to sleep. I left my parents' door open as I walked back down the hall to my room. And I picked up on something that I'm surprised I picked up on. My door. It seemed to be half shut now, as opposed to completely open by now. Push the door open just a little bit so I can get a look through the crack and see if, someone's
going to... Loki's scared, Loki's scared.
Oh, yeah.
I know I had the thought of the possibility. I never could have actually expected to see it. There was someone hiding behind my door. I screamed for my dad like a little girl. I screamed so loud I'm sure it could be heard 3 doors down.
I'd be terrified.
My door suddenly slammed shut, just as my dad came rushing out of his room over to me. I screamed, "There's people in my room," so he barged into the room and turned the light on. At that moment, I saw the leg of a person jumping out my window. My dad ran to the window, then downstairs and out the front door to attempt to chase them down. But he came back a few minutes later out of breath, saying he didn't see anyone. Full of energy and fear, I swore it had to be those twins that I got expelled. My dad called the police. I had to talk to them when they arrived, explaining the whole story back to the incident in the woods. My father backed up my story, but without proof of who entered, he said there wasn't anything they could do. He merely ordered us to lock the doors and consider installing cameras outside. As positive I am that it was either one of them or both of those twins in my room. After getting through a solid couple months of sleeping over here, nothing to this nature ever happened again. Looking back now, I don't know why I was so willing to meet these kids in the woods at night. I should have realized in the cafeteria that day that they looked like trouble. I should have stayed away.
Hold on, I'm gonna try to buy the tablet. So scared, no cap.
Wait, you actually did?
Yeah, that scared the shit out of me.
Freshman year of high school, 2007. Gym class the next period. We had a substitute gym teacher.
Wait, the story actually scared you?
Kind of.
Yeah. These stories are scary. The one that's the most scariest has to be the school and the hitchhiking field trip. That terrified me.
I always understood it was older and really good.
Wait, this is my charger? Yeah, it is. Hold on.
The cell phone was to get in. He disappeared into the hall for a while. 40 minutes went by and the period was over. It's time for us to get changed.
We're definitely not sponsored by Lay's.
I know, right?
For some reason. I had to go to the sub and melt test for my combination. I figured maybe the combo just slipped through my mind for some reason. The sub told me to give him a few minutes. He'll get the list of locker combos. I waited outside the office. Now he finally came with a book in his hands, open to a specific page. He walked into the girl's locker room, which I didn't expect him to do. The locker room was basically empty. One girl finishing up changing.
It's loud.
I would force myself to laugh along to be polite. It started getting weird. He put his hand on my shoulder and said, "We'll figure this out." He tried the combination again, with his hand still on my shoulder. Didn't work again. I felt his hand slowly started inching down from my shoulder to my lower back. I pushed myself away. I grabbed my bag, saying, "It's okay, I'm gonna take my bus." I tried to combo in the locker one more time, and it opened. He smiled and walked away. I waited till I heard the locker room door shut. I proceeded to get changed quickly, and suddenly the room went dark. I finished pulling on my pants and shut my locker in the door. I threw on my backpack and started walking to the back exit of the locker room, which led outside. I feared that the sun
would be
right back. I got 24 drives with
it. I hope there's no curls in here.
When I got to the end of that specific aisle,
curls. I hate the curls.
I was in the intersection of two roads.
You're so disgusting.
I
never liked them.
Still, naturally, I had to look right to make sure that it was clear. There was a little light seeping in from one single rectangular window that sat under the ceiling. It was enough. Enough for me to see him peeking at me from around the wall lockers. So that's when I ran for the exit door. He came over behind me saying, wait, it's not what it looks like. I ran outside into the rain off the campus of the high school and walked the rest of the way home, giving me time to reflect on what happened.
What happened?
By the time I got home, soaking wet, it came to me that he most likely changed my locker combination somehow as a way of getting alone with me in the locker room. As for what he could have possibly been planning to do when he cut the lights, I never wanted to imagine. Honestly, I was too emotionally scared and quite frankly embarrassed to tell anyone about it, not even my parents or friends. It was something I just kept to myself all these years, because truthfully, I just don't feel comfortable telling people. When I was in high school, I was in the band. In my school, band was basically an easy A. It was either that, orchestra, or chorus. So I went with band. Anyhow, our band teacher, Mr. Nicholson, had the grading system set up so that as long as you attended class and went to your weekly lessons, you got an A. Sadly, towards the end of one quarter, I was missing two lessons. Because of that, my grade was a B. I went to him after class to ask if I could make up the lessons. Even though he seemed reluctant, he said he would let me come in during a lunch period and practice in one of the downstairs storage rooms to get credit for a lesson. I was more than happy with that, because realistically, I was probably just playing games on my phone instead of actually practicing.
Alright, I got some
fun.
Videos.
Scary dark stories. One guy named Gavin goes outside in his house and he dies. Don't watch at night.
10 scary videos. Alright. Real life. 4 videos catched on. I'm supposed to spell camera. What does that say?
Wait, 10 scary videos, real life horror videos.
What is this?
Did we still have that lemonade drink?
Yeah.
I'm not wrong.
You can go out there. Take your iPad.
Huh?
Give me a cup.
Alright.
Take your iPad, like, no cap. Just turn on the light.
There might be demons out there. Alright, be back.
I'll go with you.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm gonna swing on anybody, Nikki.
It says, what are you about to see are haunted events encountered by real people. Some may find this disturbing.
Good job. Whew. Get over here. Get louder. I don't want to be, like, sitting.
What is he filming?
You see that?
What?
What?
Really?
Mm-hmm. Scares the shit out of you. You're like, ah!
No. I need something like... Isn't there like a video like where... Like a don't get scared challenge?
No, other than that.
You want to look it up real quick?
Hold on. After this video, we'll look it up.
Mm-hmm.
People, this is caught on real life, isn't it?
No, it's like photoshopped and stuff.
People caught this in real life.
Like, why are you filming anyway outside in one corner?
I know, dude. It's like, he's probably filming the house.
I know.
That's when you leave, nigga. But like, honestly, if that was real, that's when you leave.
Mm-hmm.
The ghost called Carol during the evening, like, I'm a haunted house.
Haunted house, okay.
I'm scared the shit out of this thing. I swear to God.
I swear, if he jumps out, bro.
You got the woo. Why are you here alone, nigga?
Yeah. I didn't see anything.
Motherfucker ghost.
Mm-hmm. Okay, then.
Like, I don't see anything.
It's right there.
It's looking at him?
Yeah. Where is your partner's?
I would run, nigga.
I wanted you to be in there. He's probably gonna be in the house right there.
I would run over here.
Yeah.
Or like right there. Like honestly, no cap.
Nope, I saw it.
Yep, me too. He saw it too. He started booking it, nigga. He's like. That was for sure photoshopped.
Mm-hmm.
You can see that. Look. Hello. You see that shit? If you do see that shit, I would book it, bro.
Yeah, that's the ring.
Yeah, that's the ring.
Real ghost caught on camera. Oh. Wait, you saw it?
It's right there.
You're kidding me, right?
You're fucking serious. This nigga. For sure, this is real. All real.
This is real. Boy, I'm scared.
What you do? Try not to cry.
Try not to cry.
Dude, that's so depressing.
You want to?
Hell yeah, bro.
Alright.
For sure.
Yeah, that's for sure real. Definitely not Photoshop.
Dude, I'm, if it's dog, you know for sure I'm crying, dude. Try not to laugh. We'll do that later.
Alright. I only cry if it's like someone dying or a kid dying.
It's me, it's dogs. Or when kids see their
there's a dog one right there.
Don't do it.
Alright,
1,000%.
This one?
Try not to cry. You will cry. 1,000% sure.
Ready?
Yeah.
Alright.
If I don't cry.
Alright. Skip this ad. Oh, it's a kid one. I might lose.
Yep.
Oh, God.
My phone, I was about to go. No, Nick. Okay, mommy.
I swear to God, if she gets kidnapped. Yeah. Couldn't you do think that
by your gonna take her.
Yeah, that someone's talking on her. What if it's like her father?
I'm 100% sure you'll cry, nigga.
Yeah, right.
Is she a tear come no more? Yeah, right.
Yeah, right. Me crying.
I'm
I think that's the father. I'm calling it now. That's the father who kidnapped her. Thank you.
Why should we be right behind her the whole time?
Mommy!
But you gotta feel bad for the mom, though.
Yeah, like, honestly. Mommy, I'm good. I'm such a rock run. It's the dog. It's dogs. Because they look so sad.
Kids is what make me cry a lot, sometimes.
Why is she so cute? Now she's gone. Forever.
That's a little sad, a little bit.
Yeah, kind of. He didn't sleep whatsoever.
I wouldn't if I had a kid like that.
Did you find me anything? Sometimes shit's too fast.
And do you have a kid? I promise I'll try to bring my daughter back. You have to bring her back to me. Please, you have to. We'll make it our effort to work on this case. Please trust me. Thank God I bought those lemon chips.
Yeah, bro, I'm dying.
I was gonna say no. I was gonna ask my dad, just bring the stuff. That was it. I should have brought him to bum two Pepsis. I had like Coca Colas and junk in there.
Shit.
I should have.
What do you think the guy's doing to her? It was a guy's hand. You know that for sure.
Mm-hmm.
Maybe some weirdos.
I just think we have that in real life.
There are people that have it. That do this in real life.
I know. Rapists, pedophiles. Is it her? First, I need you to cover yourself before we get to start this conversation. Because we haven't reviewed it yet. My God, the subtitles. We found a girl's body.
She's dead.
Shit. And she was burnt to death.
I know.
Shit.
How could you do this?
Well, my question is, why would you do that?
She was for sexual assault and she was burned to death.
Niggas don't get pussy.
That just got dark real fast.
Yeah, that shit could suck.
Ew. If the mom kills herself, I'm done. It's a little girl, isn't it? Oh.
Mom killed herself.
Oh yeah.
Where'd you eat, you fat bum?
Oh, I was into this.
Eat.
Shh.
Watch the popcorn. Dumbass nigga.
Just
you raped her. You find niggas like that, you get pissed as
yeah, if you go to jail, like, the prisoners will beat you up for that and kill you.
Yeah. Why are you praying down? That's the God. That's the devil.
Sheesh. Maybe she's just so happy that she got her daughter back. She doesn't know what to do.
Imagine the whole nigga. I ever seen a nigga do that. That's when you fool and go ham. You will sprint over there, nigga. Nigga, what you doing?
Why was he just standing there? You should just went over there and got him.
Chase the nigga with the turret gun. Where are you going, nigga? Who's the bitch that got burned and raped? Was a little girl that got burned already?
I think it's another girl that he kidnapped, and then...
Let's look up a sad dog run, because if... What do you mean, dog?
Oh, I watched these guys.
I'm not watching this.
Like, these are actually people sneaking into real people's houses.
No, not doing that.
It's creepy.
I can't do a Dahmer, but let's do it. Do a Dahmer.
You sure?
Yep. Patriot, nigga.
Alright, let's do it.
Can you handle dogs not being sad and shit?
I can.
I can't.
You can't?
I don't know why. I'm just thinking about the hat to put.
Don't do a Patriot. I mean, Logan.
It's kind of nigga. That's what I would do.
I'm calling it now. The old man's gonna die. You look tired. There's really nothing sad about this part. It's just, it's gonna be something sad.
Yeah, just trying to think. Chocobo.
He's gonna have to give it back to the owner.
Yeah. What if they're like dickheads?
And they tortured the dog, and that's why he ran away.
Oh. Chopo. I had it right the second time. Chopo.
Chopo. They're gonna give it back to him.
Mm-hmm, probably. 100% caught in my ass, dude. That is some real depression dog shit.
Okay. How about this? Dogs.
Motherfucker rap. Oh no. No, dude, that right there really makes me look sad as shit.
What, this one?
No, not that one. That one.
This one?
Yeah. Don't do it.
Oh man.
Look at my eyeballs, nigga. I do not feel good right now.
Alright.
Why? Why you do this to me?
You don't wanna do it?
I dude, I don't wanna do this.
Alright, then now no.
Oh god. Dogs, why do you do this to niggas?
I didn't mean to.
Oh god.
What is it? You right?
Yeah.
Alright.
Don't do that ever again. Now you know the real Logan. Sad. Dude, just seeing that dog like that
It's terrible.
What people do to animals makes me just go shoot. You hurt that dog?
So what now?
I don't know.
We'll go back to horse.
No, funny.
Okay.
You'll never look at that dog shit again.
I won't, man.
You saw my eyes tearing too.
Oh yeah. All right. No.
Picking you, man.
All right, I eat.
Copy.
How many minutes we've been to this?
Look at this.
36 minutes. It's all good. Searing on a bathtub. That's good. Oh.
Try not to die. If you lose.
You're gay.
I just peed on the floor. You are such a
disappointment. You fucking wish.
Only.
I have escaped from the police. This is my new home with a pigeon. Hello, pigeon.
A pigeon.
Yo.
You laughed at me. Okay, good.
Give me those scissors. No, what? Don't roll a set. Sounds really nice, but once you actually get out into it, it is even
better!
Oh, no.
How tall are you?
Murder that guy.
There's a mushroom on your shirt.
Oh, I'm a failure.
Baby, started.
Bounces. One. That got you for sure.
I did not come out here to see that.
Hey, dude, I made this pretty cool meme. I wanted to show it to you.
That's so funny. How'd you make it?
Well, you see, first I added this really colorful background, and then this really funny cartoon of a salamander, and then this text, ask for a water cup and fill it with soda. I call it Sneaky Salamander. You want to know how to make a fresh meme? Well, let me show you. First, you take an oversaturated hallway, fill it with shadow demons, and then add some text like, me and the boys at 2 a.m. looking for beans.
Percentage of the pie graph did not add up to 100% because the math was done by a woman.
Okay, buddy.
For those of you hissing at that joke, it should be noted that that joke was written by a woman. So, now you don't know what? Nah, I'm just kidding. We don't hire one.
Okay, buddy. Hamburger.
Fat shit on his car.
What if the car wash after that? Oh, is that guy was like. Okay. Oh.
Alright, let's check the patch notes for The Sims 3. Kleptomaniac Sims can no longer steal subway stations from Watts. Sims can no longer woohoo in the elevator with a Sim who is on a different floor. The Grim Reaper will no longer be prevented from leaving Souls Region and affiliation. Fixed a tuning issue so that Sims now feel involved at 10 acceptable levels. It is no longer possible to try for baby with because enemies with child wish no longer appears. Sims who are on fire will no longer be forced to attend graduation. Okay, what next?
More funny shit like that. That shit was funny.
Okay.
The Sims one?
My butthole. The Sim one's got me.
Yeah, that's the only shit that got me. And no, and what's it called? I feel bad about that cat, dude.
you know, at least it's alive. It probably broke something.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Oh, shit.
Funny. Funny. This, okay, why not, yeah.
You're not
again.
You
tired? Okay.
Make sure you yell it out.
Oh. Ooh, that hurts. Oh. Oof.
Come on, Paul.
Oh.
I predicted it.
Oh.
He jumps off and falls.
Oh, both. Mom falls. Oh, here's the gate.
The gate, her foot is off, bro.
Oh, pony's gonna... Oh. Oh, mom's gonna fall, swing.
No, she's gonna hit the kid.
Oh. Kid falls off. Dies.
Kid breaks his dome.
Oh. He dies.
She does a backflip. He, oh, saved himself. He saw that. He was like, ooh, I'm gonna grab this.
Oof. Oh, he's gonna kill.
Break it.
Falls in face. Oh.
Doesn't stop.
Oh, man. What did he stop? Okay. Falls in his face or trips. Oh.
Her laugh is annoying. Falls.
Falls. Oh. No, stop. Okay.
That shit is gone.
He's, he ain't coming back.
Kid is falling.
Oh. One of them trips or gets hit by the ball.
Yep.
Oh, that happened to me once in a game. Smash my glasses. Oh, I remember doing that. I was...
Slips? Look at me, oh god.
Oh no. Falls off the bike.
Oh my god. She slipped off the ball.
Falls in the snow. Dish dies.
This is dead.
It's dead. Oh. Oh.
Slap that bitch. It's gone.
It's gone. Camera's gone.
Guy.
Oh, he's gonna break his dome.
Slap lands, but...
Oh!
Right into the water.
Oh...
Dude, I want to go snowboarding so bad. On my birthday, I'm going snowboarding.
You guys are?
I think.
I just
want
to. Next video, anyways. Next video?
Okay. The kid one way over there. That guy.
Okay. My plug. No wonder it's not charging. Technical difficulties trying to charge something. Alright, let's go. Well, this is gonna end bad. Oh. Huh? Oh, that's not gonna end well.
It is.
Let's do this.
It's breaking. Break his peen.
Oh.
He's not going home clean today.
Mm-hmm.
And that guy...
Oh. Oh, what are you doing?
Should break his house.
Dies. Breaks the chair.
Mm-hmm. That wasn't even that funny.
Yep. Stupidity.
Mm-hmm. There's too many people on there. Well, she's getting flung. Dude, that looks so fucking fun.
Ooh. How does that happen? Oh, that one looked like fun.
Guess what you get, dumbass.
Falls, dies. Falls.
I kind of did it on purpose.
Mm-hmm.
Damn.
Whoa.
Damn.
Whoa.
Your booty.
Oh my god.
Kicks her. I was about to say she's gonna kick this. Like everything.
What's happening in the background?
I don't know.
Slap it at someone's face.
She's gonna fall off.
Oh, it is. It's slipping off, dummy. Gone. She's falling off. Hit herself. Falls off.
Hits her head on the wall and she jumps off. That shit's gone. You try to twerk on the wall and
fails.
Break something?
Mouse trap.
He's stuck.
Okay.
What was that?
I don't know. Falls off bike.
My sex remind me of somebody. His head, it's gone.
Oh yeah, you're gonna fall.
Yeah, he's gonna fall into the firewood.
No, I don't get hungry at night. I'm usually a sleeper on this time.
But I'm not. I'm trying to stay up. I'll be asleep soon.
Gone.
Goodbye.
He's gone.
Don't do this, ever. Until you put a hole in the wall.
Oh, there goes your closet. I hate those things. He's gonna hit his head on the thing. Oh. No, he's gonna fall.
You almost had it?
Yeah. What is this?
What? The half star.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was
good.
Cool. Yeah, go to that one.
Alright. That dog is going to. Yup. Gone. Animals.
No, no, but it's not depressing.
He got spitting on.
We have to do this so you don't?
Me?
Mm-hmm.
No.
Do you have them?
Used to. Two of them. But we got rid of them.
Why?
We have to move and then it'll be hard for us to. Yeah, so. Yeah, they're gone.
Are they like big dogs?
Yeah, one was a German Shepherd and one was a little puppy dog. I think it was a Chihuahua. Oh, they're gonna attack that kid.
Gang, gang, what you doing on my bread shit, nigga?
You're a gang on him, bro.
Yeah. That
yeah.
Shit. That shit, nigga, they're good.
Oh. Oh. Dies.
Bye. The chicken outside of the bowl will do it.
Oh. The other one.
Yeah, that one looks cute though.
That looks like your cat.
I don't like them. They're a little dark, I can handle them. That's a Harley. That's Jack.
Just one.
Mm.
It's a cow dog.
If you're ready to chip.
No.
Okay. Hurt myself.
You getting tired?
You can tell when I get tired.
Is when it's that?
It's when I want to get on my bed. Mm. You should do this to your cat.
I do this sometimes. Like, I put, like, something on her. Goes wild.
No.
Oh. I always wanted a pig as a pet.
I don't.
Just to see how it feels. My pillow is gone.
Show your hand.
Okay, is it?
No.
I kind of want a bear, too.
You want a bear? Until you come front to front with it. Guilty.
You know they're good friends.
Hmm.
Just when they play with each other.
Hmm.
tried.
Oh yeah, man.
Get used to it. Two more videos. And then we get to go to sleep.
Alright.
Flowing of blood.
You're getting tired, aren't you?
Some sort.
I know you are.
No. I know you are, man. Why? E-H. What does that mean?
E-H.
Yeah.
Who texts you that? Who's back?
You don't have to film anymore, dude.
Oh, good. An hour.